Good morning, everyone. Today is World Youth Skills Day. We at EcoGroup present you a video, especially for the youth of the nation, to help them understand what skills they require for long-term success in today's corporate world. So let us jump directly into action and ask our employees that what according to them are the most important skills. Good afternoon. Today we are celebrating World Youth Skills Day. So what according to you is the most important skill for a youth to enter into a corporate world?
Being a good team player. Once you are into a corporate sector, there is nothing which we can achieve individually, and we can multiply what we can achieve by working with a good team spirit. So I think it is very important to be a team player for the growth of a self as well as for the growth of the team.
According to me, the most important skill is love of learning. And I think everybody should be adaptable and should be ready to learn new and new skills in their today's life.
What according to you is the most important skill required in today's workplace?
Self-motivation. I think that is the only skill or a quality that a person can have to give growth to the organization and to himself or herself.
And do you think you're self-motivated?
Very much, yes.
And how it has helped you achieve your personal goals and company's goals?
Being into business development, my number speaks louder than words.
Work smartly and with top technologies. अगर आज की डेट में जो टेक्नोलॉजी चल रही है उनको हम इम्प्लीमेंट करें, आईटी सेक्टर को हम प्रेफर करें, तो दैट इज द मोस्ट मेरे हिसाब से स्किलफुल जो है जॉब है.
आई बिलीव अंकित सर हैज गिवन अस ग्रेट पॉइंट ऑफ वर्किंग स्मार्टली विद टेक्नोलॉजीज,
लुकिंग इनटू द फ्यूचर एंड नोइंग द व्हाट इज देयर इन द मार्केट एंड देन कंपीटिंग विद देम. एंड वी शुड बी ऑलवेज स्टेप अहेड ऑफ आवर कॉम्पिटिटर्स. If we can foresee those things as a leadership and then also motivating the entire team and working together, that is the kind of skill that the top leadership should have.
Professionalism and time management. He should or she should complete the design task in a particular time and respond it back to your seniors. We are committed to our clients ki hame us time frame mein us cheez ko complete karna hai aur hame aage deliver karna hai us cheez.
We are here with our management representative, Mr. Saurabh Bansal, and let us hear from him that as part of the management, what does he feel? So Saurabh, so what do you feel that which is the most important skill required for today's youth?
Adaptability and the adjustment to the new habitat. Right. Because rest all other things will come accordingly. But first of all, adaptability is more important. Like the things which he is going to learn in few weeks or months, it can extend up to 2 months, 3 months, depending upon his adaptability. Because at the end of the day, he has to work under his boss or his leader. So unless he is able to understand his leader and try to adjust his nature, till the time he is not able to learn. So once he is able to learn the things, then he can grow rapidly.
So I think we've really learnt an important skill, that is adaptability for the youth of today. That every work environment is very different and diverse, and any youth which wants to excel needs to adapt himself or herself into the various surroundings of the environment internally and externally. Only then the paths to learning will open and one can excel.
Negotiation skills.
जिम्मेदारी के साथ काम लेना और उस काम को ईमानदारी से पूरा करना.
Change management, hard work and discipline.
Time management.
Self-confidence.
Work-life balance.
People management.
प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स. जहाँ हम काम करते हैं वहाँ हमें बहुत सी प्रॉब्लम्स आती हैं, बट स्टिल हमें उन प्रॉब्लम्स को सॉल्व करते हुए काम में आगे बढ़ते रहना चाहिए.
फ्रेंडलीनेस.
राइटिंग स्किल्स.
सेल्फ एस्टीम.
स्ट्रेस मैनेजमेंट.
हैविंग अ हेल्दी डाइट.
मैनेजिंग एंगर एंड इमोशंस.
सॉफ्ट स्किल्स. नो मैटर हाउ मच टेक्निकल नॉलेज यू अक्वायर, यू शुड ऑल्सो बी एबल टू डेमोंस्ट्रेट योर नॉलेज एंड अप्लाई इट इन रियल लाइफ सिचुएशंस. Because the real corporate world only cares about what you can do with what you know.
We have our managing director for Eco Group, Dr. Sandeep Garg, sharing his views on the scene.
Thank you, Ayush. It's a really wonderful day. I must congratulate to everyone. In my view, most important thing is work with happiness. And at the same time, communication skills. Every person, right from the peon to the top management, there should be a proper communication. Mostly what I feel is there is a communication gap in every organization that should be minimized, and with the proper training of all the staff members, how to communicate, how to write a good mail. We must always search for the good people, because it is the team which takes the company into the top level. So if you find some good people, then company can every day can rise leaps and bounds. Nobody can stop you if you have a good team.
We saw that what employees for Eco Group had to say were the most important skill required at the workplace. If you ask me that what according to me is the most important skill, I would definitely say emotional intelligence. We all have been taught about various aspects of intelligent quotient or IQ, but we have never been taught or made aware of EQ, which is emotional quotient. In the corporate world, I believe that it is very important to learn aspects of emotional quotient. It makes you self-aware and it helps you develop interpersonal relationships. So in order to climb up the corporate ladder in the long term, one should definitely be emotionally intelligent and emotionally aware, as the key to every business is building relationships, and EQ will help you build that. So we at Eco Group encourage you to focus on all these skills that you have learned and be future ready. Thank you.